In this video, we have given that AB is 4, BC is 6, and CD is 8, and angle ABC is 90 degree, angle BCD is 90 degree, then we have to find radius of the circle. So suppose O is the center of the circle, then in any circle, if O is the center and AB is any chord, and if we draw a perpendicular from O on AB, suppose this point is M, then AM, it will be equal to BM. And here, if we draw a perpendicular from O on AB, suppose this point is M, then AM, it will be equal to BM. And AB, it is 4. So AM, it will be equal to BM, that will be 2. AM is 2 and BM is 2. And if we draw a perpendicular from O on CD, suppose this point is N, and if we draw a perpendicular from O on BC, suppose this point is P, then in BP OM it is BP OM, this angle is 90 degree, this angle is 90 degree, this angle is 90 degree, so this angle will be also 90 degree, so BPOM it will be rectangle. That means BP it will be equal to MO and BM it will be equal to PO. And BM is 2, so PO it will be 2. And suppose PC is X, then BC is 6, so BP it will be 6 minus X. And in PC NO it is P, C, N, O. This angle is 90 degree. This angle is 90 degree. This angle is 90 degree. So this angle will be also 90 degree. That means it will be rectangle. So PC, it will be equal to ON, and PO it will be equal to CN, and PC is X, so ON it will be X, and PO is 2, so CN it will be 2, and CD is 8, so ND it will be 6. And now if we join BO and DO, then BO it will be equal to DO, that is radius of circle suppose R, BO is R and DO is R, and now in triangle BPO it is BPO, BP is 6 minus X, PO is 2 and BO is R, and this angle is 90 degree, so BO square it will be equal to BP square plus PO square, and BO is R square, it is equal to BP is 6 minus X square plus PO is 2 square, and in triangle DNO it is DNO, NO is X, DN is 6 and DO is R, and this angle is 90 degree, so DO square it will be equal to NO square plus ND square, and DO is R square, it is equal to NO is X square plus ND is 6 square. And from these two equations we can say that 6 minus X square plus 2 square it is equal to X square plus 6 square, and it is 6 square plus X square minus 2 times 6 times X plus 2 square, it is equal to X square plus 6 square, and X square will get cancelled, 6 square will get cancelled, so minus 12x plus 4 it is equal to 0, so 12x it will be equal to 4, that means X is equal to 4 by 12, that is 1 by 3, and we have R square is equal to X square plus 6 square, and R square it is equal to X is 1 by 3 square plus 6 square, and R square it is equal to 1 by 9 plus 36, and R square it is equal to 1 plus 36 times 9 is 324 by 9, and R square it is equal to 325 by 9, so R will be equal to a square root of 325 by 9, and 325 it is 5 times 65, 5 times 13, so R is equal to a square root, and 325 it is 5 times 5 times 13 by 9 is 3 times 3. So R will be equal to a square root of 5 times 5 will be 5 times a square root of 13 by a square root of 3 times 3 will be 3. So it is 5 times a square root of 13 by 3. It is 5 times a square root of 13 by 3.